is Tom Willet, and I'm an associate professor in biomedical engineering. When I was an undergrad, I was in mechanical engineering, and I was really just a gearhead. I wanted to build machines. And when I was in my fourth year of undergrad, I asked my favorite professor for a thesis project. And the project was supposed to be mechanical testing of cartilage. And that thesis project turned into a fascination, which turned into a master's thesis. Then in my PhD, I moved into soft tissues like tendons and looked at mechanical damage in those. And then I needed a job when I finished my PhD, and there was a job opening at Mount Sinai Hospital in Toronto to study bone. My area of research concerns the biomechanics and biomaterials for the skeletal system, so our bones. So we study the mechanical properties of bone tissue and how they degrade with aging and disease, and the mechanisms of how that happens. We have a couple of really exciting projects in the lab. One of them has to do with how our cortical bone, which is the thick shell, this is a femur, and so we're dealing with the fracture of the dense cortical shell in long bones, trying to understand the mechanisms by which the bone material resists fracturing and how the collagen changes its shape and unravels actually as a result of fracture. And the other project we have, we've been working on for quite a while, is 3D printing of biomaterials that we produce in the lab in order to be able to replace sections of a patient's bone that might be missing due to trauma or cancer resection, things like that. And so the idea there is that we have really good imaging technology for figuring out the geometry and the anatomy, but we don't have really great materials that have all of the desired properties, like the mechanical properties, the biocompatibility, the potential to be remodeled back into bone tissue over time.